I'm noticing a pattern between all of the products that we do. Like, a lot of the luxury products have been $36. They sit around that board table and they're like, this will retail for $36. Hey everyone, I'm Matthew and welcome back to What the Dupe, a show where we find, test, and tell you about our favorite beauty dupes. Today we're going to be talking about the viral drunk elephant bronzing drops for $36 available at Ulta and Sephora versus the Indeed Labs bronzing drops for $24 at Ulta Beauty. These drunk elephant bronzing drops have taken over the beauty community. People are obsessed with them. They went viral on TikTok. A lot of the It girls are using them right now. It has become impossible to get your hands on in store, online. So to have an alternative is really important. And it's a very specific product too, because not a lot of people make this kind of bronzer that you can warm up the skin with instantly. Cause like obviously people do like the tanning drops and all that stuff to sort of give themselves the illusion that they went to the Bahamas last night. You can use this as a bronzer, or you can mix it in with a moisturizer, which is what I'm gonna be doing today with both of the products to test it out, as just sort of like a quick and easy way to warm up the face and add a sun-kissed look to your skin. But this is a unique product, so to find a dupe for it is really important. The one thing about this, it is $24. That is only around $10 less. You're like, Matthew, why would I wanna only save $10? It's like, well, this one's impossible to get your hands on. So if you can have an alternative, why not? This is 1 fluid ounce and this one is also 1 fluid ounce. This just feels bigger because it's tall and skinny, but this one's like wide and like square. So, but they're both 1 fluid ounce. The illusion of packaging, do not let it fool you. Both are vegan and both contain cocoa seed extract, which is known to give a youthful and rejuvenated glow. Both of these products contain skin-loving ingredients in them. This one contains hyaluronic acid in there for hydration, and this one contains marula oil in it. So without further ado, let's get into the test, shall we? I'm going to be testing these products on my face, obviously, but I'm going to be mixing them with the same moisturizer. And I know this kind of gives this product a little hometown advantage because I'm using the Drunk Elephant Whipped Cream Moisturizer, but a moisturizer is a moisturizer, you guys. And because I'm only doing one side of my face, I am gonna be a little bit gentle. I'm gonna do one drop, maybe two. All right. So right off the bat, we are seeing a more warm side on my right side. Love this product. It is a little shimmery, which gives you a nice, like a real glow, like the J-Lo glow that everyone talks about. But you can use this as a bronzer. Just be a little careful because I feel like it's a little tricky to blend at times. But when you mix it with the moisturizer, it helps dilute the pigment. So you look a little less like, like a little, like with way too much. Like a little goes a long way, but you know, you can get a little adventurous if you want to, but it is very pigmented. It almost has like a coppery shimmer to it, but it's not like glittery. It's like that, like when you know, when you see your skin in the sun and like people have that like glow on their skin, like that's sort of what this product gives in any lighting, which is great because people want to glow. It does not feel greasy. This has no fragrance at all. All right, let's try the other one. I have never tried this Indeed Labs one. This is all very new for me. I've always used the Drunk Elephant ones. This one doesn't look like it has any shimmer in it like the other one. Oh, wow. I like the way this one blends in. I really like that a lot, actually. I love this product. Oh my God. I think it might be because there's a little less shimmer in it, but I don't mind the shimmer. The Indeed Labs product went on a little bit more even and really worked with the moisturizer, which is kind of weird because you'd think that the Drunk Elephant would have had a hometown advantage because it's the same product and you'd think their products work better in unison. But honestly, great duo, I loved it. This is awesome. This is really pretty. There is no fragrance to this. It went on really easily, but it blended even better. I feel like it went into the skin. This one feels like it went into the skin. This one feels like it's kind of just sitting on top. That's the one thing I've felt about this product since I started using it. It does feel like it just sits on top and it doesn't like go anywhere. Like it doesn't like go into the skin. This one feels like it went into the skin, which makes you feel like you're not wearing as much, which makes you feel more natural. I'd honestly say that Indeed Labs feels a little bit more hydrating. And that could be because this contains hyaluronic acid. So maybe that's another reason why this product goes into the skin, because they lead with the advertising of that ingredient, which is a very great, amazing, essential ingredient that everyone should use, even if you have oily skin, because hydrating is essential. The Indeed Labs bronzing drops are a dupe for the Drunk Elephant bronzing drops. I can finally say that with the most certainty. I know I've been seeing a lot of rumbles about it. Now that I put it to the test, I love it. I think it went into my skin beautifully. It goes on beautifully. It blends out really well. It is always in stock online. You can get it. It's great. It is $10 cheaper. You get the same amount of product. It does the exact same thing that the Drunk Elephant product does. The product performance is the exact same. So why wouldn't you go for the $10 cheaper version? Thank you so much for watching this week's episode of What the Dupe. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those post notifications, and let us know which dupes you want to see next.